we feel that she speaks is better, a little bit better before treatment, and for activity like walking and other activity, we feel is better, much better. Maybe next 2 or 3 months more for speaking is maybe better than now. For motor function, we can see it's better than before, because before they cannot open the bottles, right? And cannot close the cap also, cap of bottle. But for me, yesterday, we see that she cannot open, but she can close the cap. Mm-hmm. Maybe faster than before. Before, sometimes she cannot close the caps, but sometimes can, but very slow. But yesterday, we observed that she cannot close the cap of the bottle faster than before. It's that we observe it. The doctor said that this disease cannot treat. Uh-huh. They need. They say that no need to go anywhere. Just stay at home, feeling no stress. Mm-hmm. And they, the doctor use the related medicine to extend. Yes, but cannot treat. Doctor said like this. By internet, when she send the email to the website, I don't remember the website, but it's based in Singapore. We send to that website. After that, the unique access contacts by email to her. Mm-hmm. And tell about stem cell treatment. And after that, we have contact. She have contact directly to the patient representative. Hannah Boric, she's very friendly and fast to reply. During treatment, she got the what we call provide vitamin injection, provide oxygen into the blood, and provide growth factor. For exercise, she does aqua therapy, physical therapies, occupation therapies, like she do for the to make her finger strong, learn to use the voice, yeah, because it's difficult to speak, so they try to use the muscle around here to improve speaking. Okay, it's very good. They are friendly and take care, very good. Mm-hmm. And give the advice also detail. Yes. And like in the morning, I just talk with nutritionist about the after treatment when we go back home, what we should do for planning of eating plannings. Yes, what we should do and what we can eat for facilities in the hospital. This is it's good, it's safe, and the nurse is what they call take care, good take care. Mm-hmm. And it's easy to, it's nearby to the shopping centers. Yes, and we can buy to like breakfast, lunch, and dinner is easy around the hospital. It has many place to eat. For me, for stem cell treatment of ALS, is the very best choice. This is the best choice because after we treat it, we think that it's an improvement. It's improved than before.